as you turn the knob on the torch, you not only change the flow of gas, but you change the ratio of gas to air. And the ratio between the gas and the air is very important for getting the big pop at the end. So the trick I came up with was to simply run a spark through the tube and adjust the torch until you find the spark that travels the longest through the tube. That's going to be your correct air-fuel mixture.
Okay, you can try a little spark.
Not to do with a plasma gun.
Oh my gosh.